Welcome everyone to Resident Evil 4, Chapter 13. And as always, I will be completing this chapter in one part. So I hope you all enjoy.
Something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. To try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life. Ashley, there you are. Need to hurry.
I have some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. I'll buy almost anything. A select pleasant travels. Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
atraparemos.
Ahí está. ¡Cogeré!
Rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Stench of battle on you, mate.
Damn.
Welcome, Wielding. What can I do you for? That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Bigger is better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad. Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime. Welcome. But the finest ways. Thank you.
rocket launcher?
A cubierto!
This isn't good. This where they're keeping Ashley?
Thank you.
good.
Ashley! Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit!
Hang in there. Need a key card. Door's jammed. Not bad, right?
Aquí no sabes.
stench of battle on you, mate. Oh, break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got. Next time, buy something, eh?
Oh my God, it's dark. I don't like this. I do not like this. Can one of my YouTube viewers like play this game for me or this part for me? I don't want to play this horror session. I don't like those creepy noises. But I guess I have to since I'm the only one here.
Hello, stranger. Thank you.
heist? What kind of experiments are they doing here?
sales.
Need a wrench to get this open. This thing is controlled by bugs. Need a wrench to get this open.
Thank you.
You're gonna be okay.
Right, chapter end. Let's see how I did. Alright. 87%. Not bad, not bad. In the same range. This game seems very, like, not that challenging in standard, but challenging enough. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed part 13 of Resident Evil 4. And I will see you in the next part. Take care, everyone.